Alright, Chemical Plant Zone, one of the best songs in the game. Act 2 of this can be pretty dangerous, though, because there's an underwater section. Nice, we avoided the enemies. I figured I would have gotten hit there. To change. Yep, there we go. So yeah, you may not be able to tell, but Supersonic is definitely hard to control. So yeah, we should blaze through most of these stages if we actually do manage to get Supersonic. So I nearly got crushed there. Alright, I think we're close to the end now. Yep, there we go. Another continue for our troubles as well. There we go! Alright, don't have a choice here. We have to change. Bring this up here. Just have to be careful because we're getting close to the underwater segment of this level. Being supersonic for this part is not ideal. Oh, I'm gonna drown. No, I'm not. It was close, though. Slow down here. Oh, yep, Supersonic got me killed there. I knew it would. Supersonic almost always gets me killed at least at one point in the stage. Oh well. Cool. Nearly got myself killed there. Now, this boss shouldn't be too tough as long as we're careful. We have to stay clear of the left and right sides because the platforms disappear. There we go, we got him. Goodbye, Eggman. Don't fall the platforms after you beat them. That wouldn't be very good. Okay, Aquatic Ruin Zone. Now this is another underwater stage, mainly. But if you play your cards right, you should be able to avoid most of the watery sections. If we can stay towards the upper paths. We actually have enough to change. Alright, so we're not going underwater, if we can help it. Didn't have quite enough for continue there, but that's okay. Oh, for the record, those pillars there with Robotnik's face, that's what's shooting out the arrows. For the longest time, I couldn't figure out what was doing it. Just figured they were coming out of nowhere. Alright, so same deal for Act 2. We're gonna try and avoid going in the water as much as possible. Aw, damn you. I knew he was coming, too, but I thought the spin dash would take care of him. Oh well. Holy cow, I had some speed there. So we're probably not gonna go supersonic this stage. Out of my way. Gotcha. Right, I think it's boss time? Yep, it is. Alright, now we're gonna make this boss really easy by riding on top of the pillar. Just do this. What you're supposed to do is every time he hits one of those pillars with his hammer, an arrow flies out that you can use as a platform to reach him. They also hurt you, obviously, if you're not careful. But if you get on top of the pillars, then you can just pretty much stay up there. Ah, the good old Casino Night Zone. There's some classic music right here. Big money? That wasn't exactly big money. Whatever. Yeah, this is such a classic stage here, honestly. What the heck happened there, Tails? Come on, I just wanna... move on, please. Darn it! Stuck! There we go. Ooh! If I had gone... what? Tails, what'd you... okay. Tails just kind of glitched through the block there and didn't die, so... what? What is going on with Tails? He was like floating in midair without his tails. Things are getting weird. Invincibility and supersonic. Get out here. Nice! Stage complete. I do really like this music. Much better than the version from Sonic 3 and Knuckles, the Carnival Night Zone. I really don't like that one. Alright, now let's see if we can get a jackpot here. That'd be super if we could. Give me a jackpot, please. Nope, that's gonna take... oop, never mind. If you get all Robotniks, then it takes away all of your rings. I'm getting very lucky here. Yep, there they go. At least it doesn't kill you. Wow, it's being mean today? Give me a bit over 100, and I'll be happy. Okay, I guess I can live with that. I It should be enough to get me towards the end of the stage. So time for Robotnik again. Now this boss can be difficult if you're regular Sonic, because you pretty much can't reach Dr. Robotnik on your own. You have to either use the ramps or use the bumpers there. But with Super Sonic, you can reach him quite easily. Yay. Now we're just running through the air. It's a glitch that happens. Thankfully, it's not a game-breaking one.